All right, I guess come with me on my day off. Go to the public lake, got the kayak, and I'm gonna try to catch some fish out here in this lake. See you back then. It's freaking raining. Ooh, oh. I don't know if that was a hit or hit the bottom. No, it's just hit the bottom. Tied on a good old frog after the storm. Trying to see something bite at top water, but I haven't got nothing. Yesterday I had a ton of bites. Today I haven't. But I was using the Lunkard log yesterday. So I might swap back to that. Get straight up skunked. A good looking spot too, this little cove right here. There's gotta be something hanging around one of the banks. Come on. Be right there. See stuff going crazy around the banks, blow ups and stuff like that. I haven't seen nothing today. I don't know what the deal is. I guess I'm about to switch back to a Lunkard log. Get some new hooks. I think they're called spear point or something. Let's see. Yeah, spear point. Haven't yet to catch a fish on it, but we'll give it a review after, I guess, if I catch one. And I love this freaking braid. My God, it's hard to tie. Let's do this guy. Let's do the speed Cinco. We'll give it another shot. Gander. See if I need to put a weight on. Well, that look good coming through the water, my boy. Oh, snap. Might need to stick a weight on that. Just one little weight. Alright. These little weights right here, pretty cool. Come on, open up. Damn it. I guess I'll get another one. That hurt. The hook's sharp enough. Promise that. Sunglasses, I've been looking for those. Right. It's a winner. I'm sorry, my camera skills are probably all over the place. I'm new to this crap. So I gotta remember y'all. Alright. That looks a little better. Let's see if we can change our look now. Caught a piece of twig already. That's the only thing I don't like about these hooks, man. They keep sliding up on the hook. You can see what I'm talking about right there. It's supposed to sit in that little divot, and it works good, but it just sometimes divvies up if you don't get it just right. I just need to find where a creek or something runs in here, because these freaking things. Let's see. Over here. No, wait, not here. A small one. Okay. Alright, make a way back there then. Well, let's go down to the, let's start hauling butt down to the creek. Let's see what that's about. Ain't nothing going on this end. Like I'm just kissing eyeballs and eating the rest. I'm gonna have to make it work best I can. More snag or bite in it. Oh, I finally seen a bream pop on top of the water. Yeah, I think that's a rock over there. I think I'm just an idiot. Something in here. Come on, worm. Give me one good last chance. Oh yeah. Yeah boy. That's where it's at right here. Oh yeah. I can just see one swim off. What? You are kidding me. Man, that looks ugly, but that's atrocious. All right, let's do this. Maybe we can salvage a little something. All right, come on. Come on, girl. Do a little something for me. Do a little dance for me. Like the biggest fish bed I've ever seen. Man, this is some bull schnoz. Oh. Oh gosh, these things are tiny. This might be bream. Catch a golf ball. Catch a golf ball. Thank God nobody's out here to hear me. Come on. Ooh, that was a thump. That was another thump. Gosh, dang it. Let's turn it straight out there. Let it sink down the bottom and come back in.